Multiply. Find 3.79 times 2,000. 2,000 is a multiple of 1,000. So we can write 3.79 times 2,000 equals 3.79 times 2 times 1,000. First, let's find 3.79 times 2. Times 2 equals 7.58. Now we need to multiply by 1,000. We can do this by shifting the decimal point 3 places to the right. 3.79 times 2,000 equals 7,580. Multiply. Find 2.483 times 8,000. We can express this as 2.483 times 8 times 1,000. Times 8 equals 19.864. Multiply this by 1,000 by shifting the decimal point 3 places to the right. So 2.483 times 8,000 equals 19,864.